Biur Mishnatet. Mishnatenu ya amshecha Mishnah Kodemet. Our Mishnah is a continuation of the previous Mishnah. It comes to teach Chayav Adam Ba'achriyotam Shel HaBikurim Ad Shemeviah LaBeit HaMikdash. It says you're obligated in the, you're responsible and therefore you're obligated until you brought the fruits to the temple. Uminayin Shehu Chayav Ba'achriyotam. How do we know that he is responsible for the Bikurim Shel Bikurav Ad Sheyavi La'Har HaBayit, until he's going to bring to the temple mount? Which means, like we said before, Shim nivzezu animeku ovadu, that if they got lost or they got spoiled or they become defiled, mavi acherim tachteim, he needs to bring the secondary ones instead of them, because it says sheneemar reshit bikurei adematcha. It says the beginning, the first fruits of your land, tavi beit Hashem elokecha, you're going to bring to the house of the Lord your God. Melamed shuchayav b'achriyotam ad sheyavi. It means that you're obligated until he's going to bring them et ha-bikurim la'Har HaBayit, to the Temple Mount. Yesh mefarshim shema shenakta mishnatenu la'Har HaBayit. There are those who says to the Temple Mount, lav davka hu. They didn't mean Temple Mount. Ela kavana yad shevi la'Zera. It means not just the big structure. You have to bring to the courtyard. Haynu lechatzer bet ha-mikdash. Kmo sheshaninu b'mishnah kodemet, like we learned in the previous Mishnah, nitma'u ba'azara. It's only in the Azara, not the Temple Mount, because everything, only the Kohanim, that belongs to the Kohanim. Everything rest, you can claim, maybe the Kohanim don't own it. But the Azara, harei shevi bikurim. When, let's say he brought bikurim mimin echad, from one species, kegon me'anavim, for example, from grapes, וקרא להם את פרשת מקרא הביקורים, and then you read, you made a declaration, וחזר והביא ממין אחר, and then you bring from pomegranates the next day. You come back with the pomegranates, yeah? כגון מתאנים, or from figs, אינו קורה. Says you do it only, you can, if you want, you can put them
once.
That, you can put them all in one basket and bring from all of them, but you can only declare once. Eino kore beYerushalmi mevuar. In the Yerushalmi, it explains shelo nishnata seifa ela lashmienu. The reason why he says the ending sheaf Rabbi Yehuda cholek al Tana Kama. It tells us that even Rabbi Yehuda that disagrees with the Tana Kama, and he says you are allowed to do twice in two people. You remember two people. Modekan sheino kore. Over here, he admits even Rabbi Yehuda. No. Twice over here, I don't let you because it's the same person who's saying it. Shekatu v'gadeti yaryom, because it says, I declared today. In other words, there's only one declaration for one person. Pam echad magid ve'eino magid pamaim. The declaration, he can only say once. He cannot say it twice.